Hey there, have you ever wondered how the school doors at malls and bus stops open and close automatically by just sensing your presence? In this video, we are going to learn how these smart doors work and make one using an IR sensor and a servo motor. To make the project, we'll need evive, corrugated sheets, IR sensor, servo motor, paper clips, an image of a beautiful house and jumper cables. Let's begin by making the structure of our house. Take the image of the house and mark its dimension on the corrugated sheet. Then cut along the markings. Now glue the image to the cutout. With this, the face of our house is ready. Now the most important feature, the door. Cut along the three sides of the door in the image. Then carefully create a slit along the fourth side from the back of the house. This would give our door a hinge structure and allow it to open and close smoothly. Now we will test the IR sensor using evive's pin state monitor. Connect out to evive's digital pin 2. Connect ground to evive's ground. Connect VCC to plus 5 volt. The digital pin 2 should read 1 when nothing is in front of the sensor and 0 when you bring your hand in front. After making sure the sensor is working properly, fix it at the back of the face. We will use the servo motor to automate the door. First, connect the servo horn to the door using the paper clip. Make sure you reshape it before connecting. Then glue the servo motor at the back. Next, carefully connect the servo horn to the servo head and the paper clip to the door. Now let's work on the base of our house. Mark a line few centimeters away from the front of the base. Next, apply some hot glue along this line. Take a thin strip of corrugated sheet and glue it. This will act as a support for the face. Our house is now ready. Time to make the connections. First, connect the IR sensor. Then connect the servo motor to evive servo channel 1. Once the connections are done, write the script in PictoBlox and upload it to evive. The program will start executing as soon as evive starts up. The door will open if the reading from the IR sensor that is on the digital pin 2 is 0 or low and would close after a few seconds. It will remain closed if the value is 1 or high. The TFT display will show the status of the door. That's it for this project. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. For more such educational content, subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Bye!